Welcome back to the Toddcast, everybody. Today, we're milling more dirt. So if you enjoy watching the excavator load a truck, you're going to love today. If you don't, probably going to hate it. We're making really good progress getting dug back into this hillside. As per the usual, we're going to work with the 309, Adam and the 750. Say hello, Adam.
Hello.
We're going to move some dirt today. We'll probably just do about 30 minutes of just loading the truck. Some people just like hearing the machines run. I don't know why, but they do. And, well, running the dozer too, I guess. And then we'll check in at the end of the day, and you guys can see what we have accomplished. We're hoping to have this done by 4 o'clock. Me and Adam both think 4 to 5. It is, let's see, 10:45 in the morning right now on Sunday. Real close to us. got my slope assist. Right now I'm at 2 degrees slope this way, 3 degrees slope that way. So what I'm doing is I'll fine grade the tips of the teeth on my machine, then I'll just swing into the rough stuff and pull it up toward me. And that helps me stay just above grade to leave me enough material to be able to do my finish grade with the dozer at the end.
Thank you.
dirt twice, but in order to get him a little closer and more level, I don't mind as much. This is a nice even hillside. I just benched myself in and had